Looking for something fun to do on our island? There's everything from live reggae music on our East End to a hair band show for the ages. Here's what's going on.
Not alone, 'cause I'm still all ears.
Ooh, feel that warm Caribbean breeze and smell the sea air. Two of reggae's most influential bands, Third World and the Scatolites, are sharing the stage on our East End. Stephen Catmore with Third World tells us how special it is to be able to perform live.
It is special. You get one-on-one with your audience, and you also get to express yourself on your instrument. It's kind of hard because you have to practice a lot and you have to rehearse a lot, but at the end of the day, it's a special thing to do.
Hampton Beach Performing Arts Center is putting on the Reggae Vibration Show. That's happening Sunday at 8 p.m.
Maybe it's the best thing.
Known for their trademark strong vocal and horn arrangements, the Brooklyn Bridge is bringing hit after hit to life in Port Jefferson. They're performing five decades of music to the Theater 3 stage tonight, starting at 8 p.m.
My problem is I try to figure people out. That's why I answer stupid people online. That's why I stay married. I want to figure people out.
And that's Franklin Square's Anthony Rodia. He is known for his very funny characters and videos. Now he's back at the Paramount tomorrow night with his totally relatable tour. And it's not too late to grab some tickets. See him live tomorrow night at 7:30 p.m.
I'm losing my mind, baby. The worst things happen out here.
And that's Tab Benoit shredding on guitar there. The blues guitarist and musician will be joined by Anthony Rosano and the Pamela Betty Band for an epic night of music. They get behind the mic at the Space starting at 8 o'clock. And for over a decade now, Mullet has been the premier 80s hair band rock and roll party. Hear tunes from Van Halen, Def Leppard, Bon Jovi, Poison, and more at the Suffolk. Rock out in Riverhead, that's starting at 8 p.m. tonight.
So the road gets rocker, go, so steady as we go.
And they are known for their live shows and summer tours, and now the Dave Matthews Band is back. The rock group plays the Jones Beach Theater Wednesday night, and the show starts at 7:30 p.m. And that's Mazarin. The band, which started in Port Washington, is being featured at an exhibit now on display at the Long Island Music and Entertainment Hall of Fame in Stony Brook. The band's music is part of the hall's catalog, and they'll perform all their fan favorites at Mazarin Day at the hall on Sunday. Mazarin starts playing at 2 o'clock. Rock and Roll Hall of Famer pop icon Belinda Carlisle is bringing her energetic set to the NYCB Theater. See the original Go-Go singer live for her decades tour, and that starts at 8 p.m. Tuesday.